This piece is called A Penny Saved as a Gumball.
I seen your evil twin in the corner of your smile.
As an artist and as a minister, as I go in to explore my own art and my own spirit of art, I have to look to see whether or not it is a breaker of icons or just conforms to the norm. And in fact, art itself is a spiritual activity because it moves us forward into the exploration of the soul at its best. One of the great things about art is that it allows us to explore every dimension of both the real world and the ethereal world, the spiritual world and the emotional world. And that includes those things that we may consider dark or shadow sides. It allows us to have humor and perspective on those things that we hold as icons. And you cannot call someone an artist unless they are an iconoclast, that is, a breaker of icon. It's a series of fictional plays by fictional authors and the set designs that go with those fictional plays and the authors.
I see your evil twin, darling, in the corner of your smile. Oh, you can't hide your devil grin. It's just a part of your style.
Penny Saved is a gumball. It's about the argument that Sheila is having between her superego, penny-pitching Aunt Ruth and her inner extravagant self that is really a shopaholic.
I've seen your darker side when your shadow walked away.
Ghosts in Baghdad. There's a dialogue between two soldiers about the reasons why we went into Iraq, and they argue whether or not it was truly a holy war or a war for economic gain.
I seen your darker side when your shadow walked away.
The polarized express is this train that's caught in the frigid northern regions, representing how the polarization of peoples keeps us in one place and in one time without movement or motion anywhere.
I watched you slip into the night without a single word to say.
Castaneda Cowboy explores how the West would have been won or not won had they run into the mushroom fields of Carlos Castaneda. In this case, the cowboy apparently got his fair share of both flora and fauna.
Oh, you can't hide your devil grin. It's just a part of your style.